Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, my name is Claire. I've got another unboxing video to share with you, and it's an advent calendar, and it's the mini NYX advent calendar, and this is the Diamonds and Ice Please, and it's a 12-day lipstick advent calendar. That's what it looks like. Gorgeous, gorgeous packaging. This cost £30 and I bought it from Very online. I'll pop a link down in my description if you're interested in taking a look for yourself. It's got all the shades on the back here and some of them are familiars. I have unboxed the 24-day NYX advent calendar. That contains a lot of lipsticks and eyeshadows, etc. So there are a little bit of a crossover between the lipsticks. So I'm going to be opening this up one day at a time and I'm going to try it on so that you can really get to see what the shades are like. To see if this advent calendar is for you or not. So then, turning on the side, I'm filming at night, so I hope this is clear enough for you to see. So yeah, day number one. Now these are all minis. They are, I'd say, half the size of the full size. And yeah, so they are a nice size. They're a nice sort of handbag size, I'd say. So they do last quite a while, but yeah, so they're like little minis there. So the first one is a butter gloss, and this is in shade Angel Food Cake, and this is the one I remember because I only unboxed it yesterday, so it's like sort of fresh in my mind, the lipsticks that I tried. Now these butter glosses are stunning. They are so pretty on and they feel amazing as well. So I'm not wearing any lipstick now, so I'm just going to get my mirror and apply and then I'll be back. I had a few people ask me about my mirror in my last video. I got it from Anthropology. It was a couple of months ago now. I've had a look online and they haven't got it on the UK site, but they've got it on the US site. If I can find a link, I'll pop it down in the description. But yeah, it's really nice and big. I like it. There, this just gives a flusher colour to the lips. It's a cross between a liquid lipstick and a lip gloss. So yeah, if that makes sense. So you can see a flusher colour, it feels amazing, but it's not too sticky sticky. It just feels so nice. They just feel so nice. I do like this. So yeah, just a really nice flusher pink to the lips. So that's day number one. It's so strange holding a little calendar like this. It is so tiny. I'm used to like holding massive ones like this. Okay. And we've got a soft matte lip cream. This is in shade CA Polo. I probably haven't said that right, but I'll show you. What does it say? I haven't tried this one. So a soft matte lip cream. I'll show you first before I apply it, but that colour looks absolutely gorgeous too. So I'm going to have to get this off and then I'll apply this. Ooh. This shade is beautiful. I really, really like it. I'd say it's like a bright rosy pink shade. These soft matte lip creams, oh my word, they are so effortless to put on. They're really opaque as well. It just feels like you just can't make a mistake. When I'm applying it, there is no need to apply a lip pencil afterwards to tidy the edges up, which I sometimes find with a darker or brighter shade. It's just so nice. Really quick and easy to apply and full on colour. Yeah, I'm really, really impressed. Okay, number three. Ooh, we got a lip oil. Now, I didn't use a lip oil in my last video, but I'll put it on top of this to show you. This is everything, and this is a lip oil, and this is a sheer lip oil. So I received this in the larger advent calendar. And these lip oils are amazing. I had one or two of them in previous year's advent calendar and I swear by them. They are gorgeous. I tend to apply them onto my lips when I'm wearing a really strong matte lipstick. You know, the type that just does not budge but looks a little bit too dry. So I just apply a little bit of lip oil on top. It doesn't change the lipstick into a liquid or anything, but it just moisturizes enough so that it just looks a little bit better and it feels a little bit better. So this is a clear gloss. The lipstick I've got on now is a soft matte, so hopefully you'll be able to see a little bit of glossiness with it. There. Adds a bit of shine. Oh, it smells gorgeous as well because I didn't try the one yesterday. Oh, it smells so nice. It just feels so amazing on my lips. I love them. So day number four over here. And we've got a matte lipstick in shade Natural. And this is another one I received in the advent calendar yesterday, the 24-day one. Gorgeous, gorgeous shade. Really pretty. So I'll just take this one off and I'll apply this. All the shades so far seem to be quite similar, but just different textures, and I'm really loving it. I've already got one of these already, but I absolutely love it. These mattes are gorgeous to apply as well. Even though the formula is thicker, it feels creamy. It just feels so, so nice. So this will gradually mattify down, but still creamy. Another one I really like. Day number five. Oh, we got a bright one. We've got a, it's a liquid suede. There was no liquid suede in the 24-day calendar. And this is in shade Kitten Heels. So it looks like there. Look at the colour. Wow. That is bright. Okay then, so I'll just take this off and then I'll apply this. This is such a pretty colour, definitely a shade of red I wear. I just think it is gorgeous. Now with this, you need to be a little bit more careful in your application because it is more liquidy. It's a liquid suede lipstick. I applied about two layers, but what I love about these lipsticks are the applicators. The applicators are the same with all the lipsticks, and I just love the fact that you can get right in there. The applicator just makes it so easy to create a nice shape on your lips. But these liquid suede are long lasting. Think of a stain. So they go on very liquidy and then they mattify quite quickly. So if you don't like the feel of that, then you could add like a lip oil on top just to give it a little bit more moisture. But yeah, they are super long lasting. So yeah, I'll try and get it off now. Oh, they are gorgeous, but they do take a bit of work to get off. My lips have gone a bit pinky now, but there's nothing on there. Right then, day number six. And we've got a butter gloss, and this is in shade Praline. So a darker nude there. This one isn't in the 24-day calendar. You can see the colour there. This is gorgeous again. Really, really impressed with the shades in this calendar so far. It's a very subtle brownie nude shade. It's just really pretty, really, really pretty. And yeah, it just feels amazing, especially after the liquid suede. I needed a bit of gloss on my lips. But yeah, I really, really like that. That is Praline. So that's day number six. Day number seven. We got another liquid suede, the long lasting lipsticks. And this is in shade Tea and Cookies. And this is another new one for me as well. So the shade looks really pretty from outside. Yeah, that's gorgeous. Again, as with the other liquid silk, gorgeous to apply and it mattifies down quite quickly. But the shade is a little bit too pinky pale for me. It's, yeah, it's not normally a shade I would go for. It's not bad, but it's just not my personal preference in pinky shades. Yeah, not for me, not that one. Okay, day number eight. And we've got another lip oil, and this is a new one. This is Sheer Lavender. Wow, it looks gorgeous. This is completely new for me. So as well as doing the sheer ones, the clear ones, they also do like a hint of a tint, like in the 24-day calendar, I think it was a rose, sort of like a pinky shade. Yeah, it's like a purpley blue. For me, I think the shade is a little bit strange. It's not too lavender, so that I look like I've got blue lips. Besides it feeling gorgeous and especially amazing after rubbing off six lipsticks. I don't know if you can tell. I just feel stupid doing that. I don't know. My lips just look really pink underneath. So it feels amazing. It smells gorgeous again, but I can't tell you what they smell of. Just, yeah, just really nice. So there's that. Day number nine. And we've got a butter gloss in shade Tiramisu. It's another one that wasn't in the 24-day advent calendar. Very, very similar shades, aren't they? Very similar. Another pretty one, really pretty. These butter glosses, if you remember I said they're sort of like a lip oil and a liquid lipstick in one. You only need one layer to get a good covering and it just feels amazing. It's because all are rubbing. But it does feel so nice. But yeah, the shade is so pretty. I really, really like it. Day number 10, down here, got a matte lipstick. Now this is in shade Whipped Caviar. I'm not sure if this one was in the bigger advent calendar. I'm not sure. Really pretty natural shade there. Very similar to others that we have had. Super quick and easy to apply. These mattes are fab. I just love all their ranges. I know I'm probably really annoying, but they are really, really good. Just really quick and easy to apply. The shade is gorgeous too. Really pretty shade, but I do think we've had some very similar shades. You know, the rosy neutrals. One could be a gloss, one is a matte, one is a liquid suede. So the shades might be very similar, but the differences in formula are different then. But yeah, let me know what you think about that, the fact that some of these shades are very, very similar. Day number 11, we've got another soft matte lip cream, and this is in shade Rome. This one was in the 24-day advent calendar. Yeah, that's a gorgeous shade. Really, really pretty shade. I remember it from yesterday. Yeah, definitely a shade I wear often. It just feels lovely again. It's the liquid glosses. It just feels so creamy on my lips. Day number 11, and it's a liquid gloss in shade Rome. So the last day then, day number 12. I thought we might. We got a red shade, and this is a matte lipstick in shade Perfect Red. Now this was in the 24-day advent calendar as well. This was one of the first ones I tried in my last video. This is so, so lovely. Proper festive red. Oh, well, it doesn't have to be festive, but yeah, just a gorgeous red. So I'll just take this off. How pretty is the shade? It is stunning, isn't it? I really love it. I really love it. And I've got two now. So I got one from the other calendar and this one as well. All their mattes are really nice. It's still very creamy, although they're quite long lasting. So yeah, so those are all the 12 lipsticks in this NYX advent calendar for 2020. So besides the two lip oils and the two red sort of shades, all the other shades do seem to be quite similar in tone. We do have different variations of pink to brown, but I'd say they're all mainly natural new type lipsticks. Besides one lipstick, I can't remember which one it was now, the name, but it's the one that was quite pale on me. Besides that one, I love them all. So for me personally, being a fan of the NYX lipsticks, I do think this is a really lovely advent calendar, but obviously it's based on personal preference, isn't it? As always, I'd love to know your thoughts. What do you think of this advent calendar? And do you think that this is for you or not? All your thoughts and opinions, I'd love to know. So please comment down below. So I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel for lots more videos to come. So take care and I'll speak soon. Bye.